So yeah, I was hoping to come here today to show you a live performance of two female artists, surreal artists, who are combining art with machinery downstairs, very surrealist art. And a lot of this takes me back to my days at the Royal College of Art, where they had some very innovative pieces. And today is the second day of this new exhibition at the Chalk Farm Gallery in North London. So if you're in the area, I recommend you see it. Some great stuff on here today. And I'm sure Derek Jarman would love a lot of this if he was still around. Derek Jarman, you may have heard of him, did films like Caravaggio and Sebastian, groundbreaking films. But I think you'll find like Dali, I mean, modern art or alternative art or whatever you want to call it, it will always be, will never be mainstream. Otherwise it wouldn't be, it loses its impetus if it becomes mainstream. So some of the work here today is very Art Nouveau and different.
The beauty of women's body during pregnancy can be shown in more pretty, more interesting and less obscene way. Very subjective, I'd say. I remembered famous picture of pregnant Demi Moore. It was shocking some time ago, but for sure there is much more art in it than here. Yeah, I remember that picture with Demi Moore. She was showing her bump at the time, about 20 odd years ago now.
Yeah, great exhibition, and there's a nude piece in there which I'd love to show you, but as I'll probably be banned from YouTube by showing nudity, I can't show you. How pathetic. Honestly, they treat us like children sometimes, don't they? What is consenting adults? But the nude work there is great. It's a Polish lady, basically, who uses her body with a pregnant body. You can come here and see the exhibition, but you can't see it on YouTube. How ridiculous is that? Keeps the senses happy, doesn't it? So this piece of art is by a Polish artist, Anna Wańtuch. Anna, she's a Polish-born artist living and working in the Czech Republic. Choreographer and performer, influenced by improvisation in her work. She deals with visibility of motherhood and themes of parenthood, touching on topics such as chaos and excess, the presence of the body, and the overlapping of the private and public spheres. Wańtuch creates a space for viewers using tools from other creative disciplines. This includes dramaturgy, brackets in the form of a game or an evolving real-time task. Her KC selected episode shows the artist's own experience of pregnancy, which you'll see. She documents each week of pregnancy from the 11th week until she gives birth.
This calendar is explored in episodes, highlighting the changes in her body. Each week, she uses similar shots, observing and commenting on physical and emotional changes. The video is an experimental reflection on the fluidity of body and mind, in which the artist constantly questions the borders of her identity.
Oh.
So I think this could be described as almost some sort of minimalism, I think they used to call it. Minimalism. So it's goddamn chairs again.
So Derek Jarman, his legacy lives on. He lived until his, I think, early 40s, mid 40s. And he's still got a house where his partner lives, a small place in, I think it's Burnham and Crouch in Essex on the marshes, miles from anywhere. And he's got a lot of his pieces in the garden, Burnham and Crouch area. As I say, Derek Jarman, I met him a couple of times, and he was a great innovator of movies, Sebastian and Caravaggio. And some of those people, Kerith and Angus and Holly Warburton, who I used to know at the Royal College of Art. I haven't seen them for decades. I don't know where they are. I mean, presumably they're still into art, but they were the top of their field at the time. And it would be nice to see them again. I'm sure they'd like to come to a place like this. None of it's for sale today. Thank you.